I'm gonna talk some more though.
Let me finish what I had to say though.
Another reaction this time to Nicki Minaj, Lil Wayne, I Get Crazy.
Sounds familiar.
No, I don't even have to. I for sure. This, I think it was this one. Probably Itty Bitty Picky, and she did one with Gucci Mane.
Oh, this one on the same level as Itty Bitty Picky?
No, I'm saying like those are probably my three favorite, because this off that album that Beat Me Up, Scotty. Mixtape.
Oh, diligence, nigga.
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna talk some more though. Let me finish what I had to say though.
Section down below. After you like, and subscribe to the channel. Of course, support.
Also, we will be doing the Pink Print album review after our social media handles, Twitter, Instagram, both reach 500 followers.
Bingo.
So, if you are looking forward to that,
you got a challenge.
Hit us
AR,
up.
Follow. All that ish, all that good ish is in the, also in the description.
Big facts. Check and we ain't even that far away. I think one of them got like 250. I think the other one got like 170.
Something.
So, you know, just help us out. Help us, you know.
Shit. You know, I was just venting, man. You know.